Alright, so welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel 2. So, we're just doing random things around the world, or around the country. Anyways, let's go to the general store. Because we have a book and recipe to buy. I don't think it's from you, though. Nope. Okay. Do we have to read that to actually learn that recipe? Wow, we have to actually read those. I didn't realize that. And I don't understand why it, like, gets me out of the menu every time. Kind of annoying. Alright. So, there's also a new snowboarding we can do if we want. Alright, we could check it out. The last one we kind of just barely made it though, so I don't know. We have another board, right? Oh, but they're just cosmetic. See if we can pull this off. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Oh, well. I think we need to hop over. There we go. Well, we got them all. That actually was... That course seemed easier than the other one we did. Interestingly enough.
I did it!
Alright, that's that. We got all the flags. We got a high score. Yeah. Well, I mean, everything's gonna be a high score because... Even experienced boarders tend to struggle in that course. That was really something. Well, here's your prize. Go ahead, take it. Alright. And I'll be sure to keep the course well maintained if you like boarding again. Just come on by. I certainly will. See you then. Alright, so I think we can go back to the Courageous. And now we're gonna go to Zender Gate, perhaps? No, not you. I didn't want to talk to you.
To go.
Zender Gate.
Full speed ahead.
We gotta go get a book from some guy in Zender Gate. Captain Hoover. Okay. You get the Gambler Jack 2, Chapter 8. Sit. Are you Captain Hoover? No, you're Mechanic Dion. Are you Captain Hoover? Yes, you are. Or Officer Hoover, rather. Thank you. Apparently... Beryl is out in the middle of, this area too. At the stone monument. I guess we'll have to use... I'm assuming the bike is faster than the horse. So she's all the way up there. Oh my god, that's so far away. Luckily we've got a nice, noisy, loud bike. Although apparently we could still ride our horses out in this area. Man, this better be worth it. I think it's actually just for a profile page, actually, to talk to her. But we'll do it anyway. And then we'll head over to the Watchtower and do one of the required quests. Just too bad that all the stuff is, like, kind of weak right now. Like, we're not even really worth fighting it. Hopefully we'll face some stuff that's more our level again. Ah, so you managed to find me after all. Alright. Right, it's dangerous for you to be here by yourself. Talk about pushing your luck. Oh, I was most certainly not on my own. Need I remind you that I have a guardian spirit watching over me? One powerful enough to scare off monsters that might approach me with ease. Okay, moving on. Why don't you, and your guardian spirit join us aboard the Courageous? I can promise you it's much safer there. As tempting as an offer as it is, I'm afraid I have to decline. At the moment, I'm trying to discern whether or not this war has disturbed the spirits lurking around the country. There's no need to worry about me. I'm more than safe wandering around all alone, as you put it. Well, it is rather unsettling. I suppose we should take her at her word. She can clearly take care of herself. If you say so, just do me a favor and try not to get in harm's way. And if you do get caught up in something, get in contact with us as soon as you can. Very well. If a dire fate befalls me, you shall be the first to know. I'll use my channeling powers to transmit all the necessary gory images into your head to make you aware of my situation. Or maybe just call my Arcus or something, you know? Either way. Okay, so let's head over to the Watchtower.
Let us ride on. I've got this.
Vroom vroom. Hello, Mint. Ooh, hi you guys. Hi, Mint. Glad to see you're still keeping well. What did you come all the way over here from Zender Gate for, though?
Oh, I came to help them fix stuff up. The Noble Alliance wasn't very careful when it was using all the machinery here, so a lot of it's been acting up. I'm all done with that now, though.
You were able to fix up the Imperial Army's equipment just like that?
I'm genuinely impressed.
You really do take after Instructor Makarov.
It was easy peasy. Oh, and forget all that. Oh, what are you guys doing here?
Well, actually... Explainer traveling in search of other Thor students to fight alongside them.
You're flying the Courageous around? That's way cool. Sure, I'd love to come. But, not right now, though.
How come?
Well, I went and lost something super important, you see. I'm supposed to be trying to find it as we speak, but there's no sign of it anywhere. Until I found it, there's no way I can leave.
Something important?
What should we do, Reen?
Well, we could come back, but I'm pretty sure it would be found faster if we help her look. Would you mind if we helped you look, Mint?
Would you? Thank you, that'd be amazing.
You must have an idea where you lost it, right? Any place we could start would help. You lost it somewhere inside the building? It's awfully quiet. What happened to the other soldiers?
Oh, I told them to stay out of the way so I can carry out my search, so they all went back to their rooms. They're probably still working though, so I wouldn't worry about it.
Right. Anyway, what exactly are you looking for?
It's a wristwatch. Uncle Makarov gave it to me when I enrolled at the academy. I've had it with me ever since, mending it on my own whenever it broke.
Must mean a whole lot to you, huh?
Finding lost property is probably the most common job for bracers, so this should be a cinch.
We've got quite a wide area to cover, but we'll just have to work our way through a little bit at a time. Could you focus on searching around here? We'll work our way upward one floor at a time.
Righty-ho, thanks a bunch.
I'm assuming they're going to be marked where we need to go. Yeah, alright. Could this be... Nope, it's just some iron fillings. Oh well, back to searching. Iron fillings, really. Alright, game. Hey, I think I see something in the duct. It's just the lid off some juice figures. Oh, there's so many places to look! Oh, we don't have our sword, we can't break boxes. Oh, that looks promising. It's a coin? Maybe it's from the casino in Heimdall? Either way, it's no use to me, so I'll put it back. Oh, why am I going in here? I have no reason to go in here. I thought that was... Eh. Oh, it's probably back here. Haha, here we go. That couldn't be it, could it? Nope, it isn't. It's just some scrap metal. I guess I might as well throw it away. Scrap metal can be recycled. I think. What's this? It's a signed picture of a pinup girl. This must belong to one of the soldiers. Let's put it back. Well, we've explored everywhere in the building where it could possibly be, but no dice.
You're certain we haven't missed a spot?
The only place that I could think of is... I can only think of the rooftop where the jammer was. Can't hurt to take a look around there. Well, it might hurt. If we get attacked. What the hell is the wristwatch doing all the way at the top, anyway? Well, we've come all the way up here. But I'm pretty sure if it was on the roof, we would have spotted it already. Did anyone else see some sort of glint?
I saw it. I believe it's coming from up there. Maybe it's the watch?
It has to be. I think it may very well be. I sure wasn't expecting to find it all the way up there. Now we just need to get it.
Well, at least we found the thing.
They informed the soldiers of the watch's location and were able to successfully recover it from the antenna. After doing so, they of course returned it to its rightful owner.
I can't believe you really found it. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
How the heck did it get attached to that antenna of all things? Oh, maybe it got caught while I was doing maintenance on it? Oopsie, silly me. How did you not realize that sooner?
Well, at least we found it in the end. So, would you be willing to come with us on the Courageous now?
You can count on me. And don't you worry, with me on the job, this war will be over and everything will be right as plain in no time.
I hope the Courageous doesn't fall out of the sky. I'm certainly feeling very nervous. I think that was the last student we had to recruit, because I think there was 4 students, right? Yep, there we go. Find our first years completed. That's that. So now I think we have to go back to the Courageous, and Lake Lacrima, I think, was the last place we need to head to? Because we had to kill a monster or something, right?
Where do you want to go? Leave it to me!
Okay, so let's go to the general store first, because I think there's a book we can buy. We also need to speak with Sheeta, because she'll give us a milk hot pot recipe. I just don't know exactly where she would be. Aha! Thank you. Alright, so we need to go talk to the lake cabin.
Let us ride on. I've got this.
I guess we have to speak with Elisa's grandfather. What was his name? Gwen? Gwyn. Welcome home, guys, and thank you for coming. Hello, Elder. It's good to be back again. You've been keeping yourselves mighty busy since you left, haven't you? We heard all about you flying around on the Courageous.
You have? Nothing gets past you, does it?
The Courageous has been a huge help too, and it's all thanks to Prince Oliver that we finally have a means to make our ideals a reality. He places hope for Erebonia's future in us, and we're going to do everything possible to ensure that hope isn't misplaced.
Well, he couldn't have entrusted Erebonia's future in finer hands. Speaking of, there is something we'd like your help with.
Is that about that large monster? Might I ask how Dad came to be absent at a time like this to begin with?
Well, on one hand, this land is no longer plagued with war since the Noble Alliance has left. While on the other, the monsters here have grown restless. We haven't a clue why, but as a result, Lacan has been forced to go and patrol more often than before.
Makes sense to me.
And as if a huge monster showing up while he's away wasn't bad enough, the monster in question is strange, to say the least. I couldn't say for sure, but it's possible it's another cryptid. And if that's the case, it may be a sign that things here aren't back to normal after all.
That does sound like something we can't ignore.
Not after what everyone here's done for us, yeah.
And we can't pretend this has nothing to do with us when the cause could very well be the chaos in Erebonia itself. We'd be more than happy to accept the request.
We'll do all we can to take this foul beast down.
Thank you very much. It was the last sighted in the northern part of the Highlands, right in front of that giant statue. Given how little we know about it, you should approach it with great caution.
Of course.
Alright, as soon as we're ready, let's head on out.
Alright, so Where is it? It said in the north, but northeast maybe? No. Maybe the ancient quarry? Because we didn't actually get to go there, I don't think. It was like closed off to us. There it is. Oh, we should probably be using our...
Let us ride on. I've got this.
Our bike. Always biking. Hi. Hey, aren't you... Clara? Oh, it's you, Orzel. I see you've got your classmates with you. What are you doing here? Funny, we could ask you the same thing. What are you doing out here all alone? You got enough camping equipment to survive off the land, looks like. Have you been living out here or something? Well, I followed you guys after you left the academy and ended up settling here. I've been focusing on my art ever since. Don't have to think about the war here or anything. It's perfect. I remember now, you were one of the students who escaped with us.
How very like you, Clara. Perhaps I have the winds to thank for our reunion.
Actually, now that we found you... So you're the ones flying that thing? Sure, I'll join you, under one condition.
What would that be?
The area is supposed to be a quarry, as you'd expect. You can find high-quality stone around here. I need some for my next big project, but it's too dangerous for me to go in there. So you guys are gonna get me some in my place.
You want us to get you rocks?
You have your priorities, I have mine. War or no war, my art comes first. If I can't create, that's only gonna distract me, which I can't imagine would make me very productive for you, huh? I suppose she has something of a point.
Should we help her out? You have yourself a deal, Clara. Bringing you one big one should be fine, right?
Yeah, should be. I'll wait for you right here.
Okay.
Oh, it's open now. Okay, so we can go in. But I didn't find... You know what? I think we need... I think this is just an extra quest.
Let us ride on. Right.
The monster's got to be in the north, because that's where they said it was, right? So, I just didn't see it on the map, but maybe I'm just blind. Let me take another look. Oh my god, I am blind.
Is that what I think it is?
What is that thing? You know what it is, Reen?
You could say that.
Last encounter with a magic name. Oh, we fought that up in Ymir, I think.
And it doesn't seem to be the same one we fought near Ymir. But that's not important. This isn't some creature any ordinary person can stand up against. We need Valimar's help before. If it were to attack the settlement...
Thank you. We're not going to let that happen. We can't allow it to get any closer to the settlement. Please, lend me your strength. Right. Alright, we got this. We got this.
A worthy adversary.
Let's move.
Spirit unification. Oh yeah, that's the... Yeah, Do we want to do that though? Nah.
There! Ha!
Ah!
It's my turn.
Do a savage fang. Can't hit him though.
Sow the wind. Reap the whirlwind. They're open!
Gotcha! No problem.
4 delay on a firebolt. Are you serious? Oh, that is so good.
Arcus, activate!
Leave this to me! Shatter! They're off guard!
Got you!
Eh.
Oh, winds, render your strength!
That didn't do as much damage as I was hoping. The thing is, Reen gets a ton of craft points, so I need to kind of use this stuff up. Oh, double miss! Oh!
Predictable. Now's our chance.
Got you.
Well, why didn't Gaius attack though?
Let's go.
Well, we got our casting beast now. I hope. What? Why did it do that? Don't do that. Don't do that.
Let's move. Here goes.
Overdrive.
Ha! Now.
Burst.
Let's go, everyone.
Leave it to me.
Six.
My turn. Sia! They're off guard.
Got you. Let's move. Ha! Now's our chance.
An opening.
Oh wow! She for like 28k.
I can do this.
Oh, the delay after, though, is ridiculous. Even though it's got short delay there.
It's my turn. Yeah, there! They're open!
Gotcha!
So we may be able to finish it off here. Nah, maybe not. She might not hit hard enough. Yeah, I didn't think so. And that's probably gonna buff itself again. No, it's just gonna hurt, but Laura will attack.
Unforgivable.
Anger? Oh, she's angry.
It's my turn.
You could overdrive, but nah.
There!
I think we got this anyway. Oh my god, why did it have to do that?
Let's move. Sit.
I can do this.
Let's do a heat wave.
Let's go.
All right. Yeah, there. open! Elisa, back me up!
Leave it to me!
There!
There!
No, oh, the 3,000. Come on, guys, attack back. Nice.
They're open.
Gotcha.
My turn. Burn to ash. Fall.
No problem.
Oh, I got a plan.
Fire! Now!
Here!
There we go, now we win.
Behold.
That wasn't too bad.
We should keep going.
We got a 2.5 multiplier on that as well. So I think what we'll do is, well, let's see what happens after we killed it. I get a little bit more insight into the night, maybe. That was tough. That means the settlement's safe for now, at least. Thanks, guys, really. I wouldn't have been able to defeat it alone.
What a truly fearsome creature. Reen, do you have any insight on why these magic knights appeared both here and in Ymir? Could it be coincidence?
I couldn't even hazard a guess. Still, I get the feeling their power is increasing over time. But don't take that seriously, it's just a gut feeling. So I could be wrong, but...
Magic golem from the Dark Ages. They may have something to do with whatever's happening in the shadows of this war.
It's possible. I wish we had time to look into it more, but I don't think we can.
Oh, that's not good.
That's impossible. We defeated it.
Crap, if it attacks while our formation is like this, we're screwed.
Ah!
What?
Fall back. Oh. Ah.
Who would have thought Lakin was pretty powerful too?
Dad?
I'm glad I made it in time.
Together with they confirmed that a certain magic knight had been slain before returning to his settlement.
So that's what happened. It sounds as though the thing posed quite a challenge. Those magic knights you mentioned are tricky bastards. And while I'm curious as to what caused it to appear now of all times, for now I'm simply content to see you're all safe.
Tell me about it. We owe that to Lakin.
I would have to agree. Dad's skill with a spear still amazes me every time I see it.
Lakin's the strongest spearsman here in Nord. I've heard as much myself. I wonder who could come out on top in a battle between him and Lieutenant General Vander.
I think you're overselling my abilities. Still, I'm still no match for ancestors who fought alongside Emperor Dreykuls.
In addition, I believe Wallace of the Noble Alliance has a much higher degree of skill than I do as well. I don't know what it is he fights for, but regardless, I can't afford to be overconfident in my abilities in turn.
That's true enough. After witnessing just how strong you are, though, it's scary to think that there could be someone out there who's even stronger. Both he and General Aurelius seem to have a terrifying amount of strength when compared to us.
I can only hope we won't use our spearsmanship to threaten Nord. He won't use it to threaten Nord. But whether he does or not, I can't afford to remain complacent. Same here. Well, there's no point in worrying about things before they've happened. What you can do now is take things one step at a time. Yeah, that's exactly what we intend to do.
We might have been forced to rely on your father at the end, but at least we were able to help clean things up here.
Indeed, you have my thanks. It's not much, but please accept these. If anything else should happen, I'll be sure to call on you again. Please do. We're always happy to help. May the winds and the goddess guide your path. Alright, so that's that. Now we have to go do the other quest, though, that we got from... Oh, I don't remember what her name was. What was her name? Clara? I think it might have been Clara. The camping girl. Alright, so we'll take a break here, and next time we'll go into the quarry and do that quest. So as always, thanks for watching. Till next time.